go away from me. It's all right, Jill. We all go through breakups. Mom! Adam was just the guy. He was so special. What's that? It's my ringtone. Hello? Yeah, this is she.
Well, I'm Claire Ross with Cowboy News TV, and we heard that Jadam is over, so we would like to talk to you about Alidum.
Alidum? What? I don't really know much, but all I know is that Alyssa Avery is a big, fat liar. She lied about everything. I swear to God, I had it on tape. But she came in and deleted it before that date today. Sure, whatever.
Okay, Jillian. Or Jill, if you prefer.
Jill.
You prefer Jill. Okay. See you there.
Whatever. I guess I'm gonna talk to Claire Ross, aka the woman who partly ruined my life. Tonight at 8. God, I'm definitely gonna see me. Aren't you gonna, you know, dress up for that? Why should I? Adam Scott. How long until 8 o'clock? A couple hours. I don't know. I guess I'll watch Cat Encounters Gopher. On your tube for a long time. Is that your favorite video on there? Yes, it is! Hello, America. My name is Claros, and this is Tabloid News TV. Today we have a special guest, Jill Tannen. Hi. Last week, when we were here, you saw me with Alyssa Avery claiming that Jill Tannen... Sup? She claimed that Jill Tannen lied about our red carpet interview, about her talking about Alyssa Avery's music. And Alyssa Avery claimed that that was a lie. What do you have to say about that, Jill? I have to say that Alyssa Avery is a backstabbing, boyfriend-stealing, big, fat liar. She lied about everything. She lied. I wouldn't say anything. I couldn't say anything like that about another person. And she just went out and ruined it. Ruined it. Ruined. She ruined my life. She stole my boyfriend. Okay, let's take some callers for some fans that you have left, or ones that feel sorry right now for you watching this. Here's Alexis from Texas.
Hi, Jill. You say it's true that Alyssa Avery lied about everything and stole your boyfriend?
Yeah, that's right. Completely. Right. And here is... I can't take this any longer! I admit it. I lied. Jill Tannen was telling the truth. I am way jealous of her, and I couldn't handle it. I think Adam Curry is the hottest guy in the world, so I had to have him. So I decided to lie about this whole thing and create this whole war media circus thing. I lied. You happy now?
dream.